Once there was a frog. His name was Trot. Trot the frog was very sad. "I do not have a friend," he said. Trot sat on a log and began to sob. Just then, another frog came by. "I will be your friend." "Don't be sad," said the frog. "We will have lot of fun."